हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू योर ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ जनरल नॉलेज। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न लेसन नंबर 20, होमोफोन्स। वर्ड्स हैविंग द सेम प्रोनंसिएशन बट डिफरेंट स्पेलिंग्स एंड मीनिंग्स आर कॉल्ड होमोफोन्स। फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स बाय चूजिंग द करेक्ट वर्ड्स फ्रॉम द गिवन ऑप्शंस। ओके, सो हियर आर गिवन सम सेंटेंस एंड वी हैव टू फिल विद द करेक्ट वर्ड्स। The first one is Anita eats her favorite dash for breakfast every day, and the correct word is cereal, C-E-R-E-A-L. Cereal means pulses and grains, and the cereal, this means a story in a TV or radios that told number of parts over a period of time. Number two, the doctor asked her to eat more carrots to improve her eyes so that she could dash better. So answer will be C, S-E-E, C means watch, and S-E-A-C, C means large body of salt water. Number three, Aisha loves the dash of her mother's perfume, and the correct answer is scent. Scent means a pleasant smell, and scent is the past tense of scent. Number four, Rahul had a dash throat, hence he could not sing. So the correct word will be S-O-R-E, sore. Sore means painful, and S-O-A-R, sore means to fly high in the air. Number five, glass utensils dash easily, and the answer is B-R-E-A-K, break, and B-R-A-K-E, break. Break means, break is a part of a vehicle that is used to stop the vehicle. Number six, Millie goes to church every Sunday to dash, and the correct answer is pray. P-R-E-Y, pray means an animal or bird that is killed by other animal. Number seven, Sarah is afraid of heights and she is scared of traveling in a dash, and the correct answer is P-L-A-N-E, plane, aeroplane, and P-L-A-I-N, plane means easy to hear, see or to understand. Number eight, Aman loved to visit the dash store, and that is stationery store. Stationery means the writing equipment which we use to write, like paper, pen, pencil, and stationery means not moving, still. Okay. Number nine, John's dog dug a dash in the ground to hide his bone, and the correct word is H-O-L-E, hole. H-W-H-O-L-E, hole means complete. And the last one is, Summer ate a dash and burnt his tongue, and the correct word is chili. And C-H-I-L-L-Y, chili means extremely cold. Okay, so dear student, I hope that you all have understood about the homophones. Okay, thanks for watching. Goodbye.